Sunday, guys, and we are starting a new vlog.
I called earlier.
With these kids.
Hey!
Our friend is
Savannah.
Hey! So, we're running to Publix because I was supposed to go to Publix last night.
No,
I was supposed to go to Walmart last night to get some stuff to cook. Oh, we didn't get to go to Walmart last night. So going to Publix this morning, and I said let me go Publix because me able to make no breakfast, so we're going to get sandwiches from Publix. So that way we could just
and
do everything
some
one
jerky.
Time.
Auntie, didn't we have pizza?
I need a jerky. Only like 3 pieces left. You wanna?
No.
The Little Caesars?
I can have pizza for like lunch. Mm.
Alright guys, so let's go into Publix. Where go?
Oh,
Savannah, you have on a jacket?
Yeah.
Okay.
My bag is falling off, bro. Look at that. She.
Oh, that's a nice picture.
Let me see. Okay, let's take one more. Ready?
Three, two, one.
She.
Check them out.
All right, guys, let's
it's
go.
It's so nice. Why did it
she. Yeah.
She.
Alright guys, so we're making cilantro lime rice with grilled chicken and a cream sauce. So this is I was telling y'all in the last vlog. But why does rice look like it don't cook? No sir, I gotta look to see how to make this because it says to squeeze pouch to separate rice. 2 inches to bend. Oh, babe, what? Oh. Add 2 tablespoons of water and heat. So this don't need no latter. I thought they were uncooked rice. Guys, clearly
it's important to read instructions
because this don't need to cook. So this is the recipe. This is the thing I was telling y'all in the last vlog that I found on Instagram. But I did not know that the rice was cooked rice. So I gone boiling water to cook the rice, and then I just feel a thing and it soft. When I read the back, it's saying microwave, but you can do it on a skillet with just a little bit of water. So that's what I do, and I put it in a little bit of butter, even though the thing is sipping in butter.
What's wrong?
It's smoking up. It's coming out.
Turn it off.
No, I think it's supposed to. Yeah,
it's
supposed to.
Guys, Lily just get this thing from her dad, and she literally going crazy. So. for grace. I can't wear my fast self buying bagged rice like this, thinking it's rice that you have to cook, but the rice cook. Wow, this is for people who don't know how to cook rice. That's what you're supposed to read things before you buy. So let's see what it do. Alright guys, so this is the chicken season. Looking good. And the rice didn't come out too bad. This is how it looks. I hope it tastes good. So we're going for the chicken to morning guys. So I know y'all have not seen my face for a while. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, last year
like December, going into the beginning of this year, my energy been really low. I don't know why. Actually, I do know why. I just don't want to like talk about it. It's something personal. My energy just been really low. If you notice, even on like TikTok, if you guys follow me on TikTok, like my posting has not been as consistent as it has been in the past. So I'm working within the next couple of weeks on trying to get my mental back together so I could organize myself and strategize and get myself back together. So I come in to come, okay? I allow me. Allow me. I come in to come. But last week, the week before last week, going into last week, I had COVID. So that's why you guys really wasn't seeing me. And then, so I had COVID and then I retest like the Tuesday, which I think was like the 31st of January. And I got a negative result. But then the Thursday, I flew out to Tatola for my birthday. My birthday was that same day. So I went to Tatola for my birthday and I came back on Sunday. So, let me talk about a spirit flight for a minute, y'all. My flight was supposed to leave St. Thomas at 5:45. We did not leave until like 6:30. No problem. My next flight now out of Fort Lauderdale coming into Atlanta was supposed to leave 9:45. It ended up getting pushed back to like 11 something. I was like, okay, ain't that bad. Only 2 hours. Next thing I know, I seen the time going up, up, up. It's 12 something. We didn't leave Fort Lauderdale till like 12:30 in the morning. And then I got to Atlanta, maybe like about 2:30-ish. Yeah, 2:30-ish. And by the time we get off the plane, get my baggage, reach home because it's an hour drive, it was 4 o'clock in the morning, y'all. So I got like 3 hours of sleep because I had to get up 7 o'clock to get my daughter ready for school. So yeah, yesterday was rough. But anyways, today is February 7th and I am here. I am making my breakfast. I actually have to go into the office today to get my stuff because we are actually relocating to another office. So I'm going into the office today. I might take you guys on the drive with me. Depends. I'm gonna see. We're gonna see. But anyways, going to the office today, and then I have to pick Leia up. Leia has a dentist appointment at 4 o'clock, so I'll definitely take you guys with me on that. But yeah, I just wanted to do this video really quick just to show my face because I know y'all been missing me. Y'all haven't been seeing me, but I hear guys, and I promise I'm gonna get in front of the camera more. I just need to get myself together. Oh, let me tell y'all about my weight loss. So I started exercising like the week before I got COVID. So my schedule is supposed to be I walk every Tuesdays and Thursdays to start. So I was only able to do that for like a week because like the next week I get COVID. So obviously I couldn't go outside. But today's Tuesday and I gone do my walking. So I've been changing up the way I've been eating. I've been trying not to eat as heavy. And I kind of trying to be intentional about listening to my body when my body telling me, Danielle, stop, you full, this is enough. So yeah, making some steps, making some strides and effort to lose some weight. And so far so good. So when I weighed in, I was like 243 pounds when I weighed in at first. And then like about a week later, I dropped down to 237. I weighed in this morning and I am at 238, which is still, I mean, upon a pong, but you know, I ain't sweating it as long as it ain't like drastic. So back on it this week, like I said, I'll be walking today, walking on Thursday. And then my intention is to gradually increase to where I'd probably be doing like 3 days a week walking and then eventually maybe 4 days a week. I ain't know about walking on a Friday because like who does that? That shit is ghetto. No, I wouldn't be walking on Fridays. But I will try to increase it to 3 days and then maybe 4 days. And then we'll see how it goes from there in terms of how my body responding to everything because I definitely don't want to overdo it. Like I told y'all before in previous vlogs, I am not trying to kill out myself. I just want to be healthy. Honestly, I don't have I don't have like a goal necessarily. I would like to lose at least 20 pounds to start, but it's not like I'm doing it because I'm trying to achieve a certain body or I try and look a certain way. It's really, oh, I got a message. It's really for health reasons, because I need to not put on any more weight. So yeah, I'm gonna eat my breakfast. I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna get ready. I might turn the camera back on. If not, y'all will see me again when it's time to pick Leah and Callie up from school and take Leah to her dentist appointment. Okay, bye for now. Okay, guys, I am back. I did not record going to the office because I was rushing. I started getting a bunch of emails. I was supposed to leave home at 9 to get to the office for 10. I reached the office at 1 o'clock because I was getting a bunch of emails and I was responding to people, and then my team were asking me all kind of questions about all type of different stuff, so I ended up getting caught up. But anyways, I am going to pick up Callie and Leah from school, and then we are going to the dentist. So let's do it. Because you have a dentist appointment.
Wait, I do?
Yes, you do, at 4 o'clock. Wait. Say hi to the camera, guys.
Hey. Guys, I might be good at my bottom braces.
No. You have a dentist appointment. This is not the orthodontist appointment. The orthodontist appointment is on Thursday.
But then that appointment might be my bottom braces.
Yeah, that one might be the bottom braces.
Then let me see your braces.
Or it might be the one after that because you have one on the 16th.
Oh my gosh. When I get my braces, I'm going to be wiggling my tongue on it.
Are you going to get your braces?
I will.
Are your teeth crooked?
Yes.
Do you have issues with your teeth?
Yes.
You don't know that?
Yes, I have a gap, bro.
9 or 10? A gap is quite normal.
That doesn't mean you need braces. Teeth. I have crooked teeth.
You want braces so bad. Which part of your teeth crooked?
This one's crooked. One of these are crooked.
But that's because it just come down. So you have to give it time to straighten out.
No, but my teeth, they came out in like first grade and they were still crooked. So that's why.
Because you have a small mouth.
Yeah. So I needed braces. And
so your teeth were overlapping because your teeth didn't have enough space to like form out straight.
I don't know why I'm going to the dentist.
A cleaning, your regular cleaning.
I just have cleaning.
Mm-hmm.
I just ate, so they're probably gonna find stuff in my mouth.
Yeah, this is just a regular cleaning. And then Thursday, you're going to the orthodontist.
When is Thursday?
The day after tomorrow.
Sheesh, girl.
Oh, come in with my bag.
It's pretty bad.
Watch out, baby.
You got it from Ren.
Mm-hmm. Watch your food.
I said that then. Yes, you got a new Starbucks cup.
This is not a Starbucks cup. It's a regular cup.
But it's still
Walmart.
Are you new?
I had this, but it was at work. I went to work. I had to get my stuff because we moved into another office. So you see that box right there? I have my work stuff in it.
Wow. That's why you had to go to work.
I had to go collect my stuff.
I said that then. Can I scoot on the window?
Mm-mm. You hot?
Yes. Yes, a little hot. Okay, guys. So, guys, the reason why I like the dentist part of the orthodontist, I mean, of the like whole building, is because in that part you can play games. Like there's like controllers, and it's like this big
playhouse.
It is like so fun.
Are we going today? I gotta be in that playhouse.
Want me to cut my hair? Yeah.
This AC messing with my throat.
You can turn it off.
Mm-mm, it's okay. Let's just go this one.
I am so excited. Most people don't like going to the dentist, but I love going to the dentist. So yeah. People think that because they're like gonna like drill their teeth out. That does happen sometimes, but like, yeah. Tally, you good? Sometimes you
land.
Get, huh?
Land.
Sometimes you get silver teeth and like you have a cavity. They have to drill out your real tooth and put in a silver tooth. I think. But yeah,
that happened to Funny Mike. And then some people, all of their teeth, they have silver stuff on it.
I need to retint my cheek because it's fun.
You need to retint?
Yeah.
Everybody, let's go. Everybody okay?
Hello.
Okay, open the door. Okay guys, Leia just finished her dentist appointment. So now I'm about to go home. It's 4 o'clock. I need to log in for another hour or two. And then I'm probably gonna go walk in like around 6.
Paper towel
back there, what happened? No, look at the paper towel there. Kaka, can you help me, please?
Okay. So, guys, I'm going to take my water bottle, open it.
You need to spit again?
Me?
Huh?
No.
No? Pineapple Orlando. Orlando.
You were in Orlando with
Nathan? Takal. When I left from here, I went to Orlando, and then from Orlando to St. Thomas. So I went to Starbucks to get breakfast, and I got a pineapple passion fruit lemonade refresher. It was so good. It was so good. I was like, hold up, I never see that on our menu here in Atlanta, and this is something new.
They have the strawberry.
And then they have the dragon fruit. They have a dragon fruit one, but I never see that one. It was so good. And then you make it. Vlog, I told y'all that I had to go to Dollar Tree to get some stuff for Callie's project. So Callie has to do a Valentine's box, and we decided, I asked her if she wanted to do, I found this this box on online, and it had a picture of a dog, and I was like, do you want to do the dog or do you want to do a picture of your dad? And then it just so happened that his anniversary of his death is this Friday, which, and I didn't even think on that when I asked about it. So it just all tie in. So we print it out. Let me show them. Okay, show them. Put it up close. We printed out that picture of him. And I just put, I love you, Dad. Rest in peace. So we're gonna rewind a little bit. Okay, mama, come out to the camera. Okay. So when we left Auburn Air, there was a Hobby Lobby right there. So I said, let me go check and see what they have. So when I tell y'all, they have everything. So this is hat stickers. I didn't even realize there was stickers, so you might not have to glue it. You could probably just put it on. And then we're going to make like a bag. So we're going to use these for the handles for the bag. And then she got some pom-poms and this heart thing, which in, it says scratch art.
Mm-hmm. Huh? A tube is about to come out. Like it's like hanging.
If it come out, it come out. Now I say her tooth about to come out, guys. So I gonna use this hat to put the picture of her dad on. So yeah. So I'm gonna go outside and get some wrapping paper so that she could put wrapping paper on the box so that it don't look like this cardboard box. So we're gonna pretty up the box a bit, and then she has these to decorate with. And that's basically it. So let me put this on the floor a second. All right, guys. BRB, let me go get a box. Let me go get a wrapping paper. And it matches her vibe. Guys, this is how it's looking so far. She got the roses by her dad. She put some hearts. And then we tried to make this look a little bit better with the little pom-poms. So she's just finishing it up now. Adding some heart, some more hearts. All right, guys, this is the bag. So cute. It's supposed to be like a Valentine's box, and we made it like a purse. So this is how it looks. And this is her dad. And then I just put some decoration. And then she's supposed, I think she's supposed to put like some, the kids, like she could pick 5 kids in her class that she wants to put cards for or something. So that's why I leave the hole. But yeah, and this is the back. So came out really cute. Really cute. All right. Good night, guys. Happy Friday. So, y'all know we cook on Fridays. So, tonight I'm making jerk chicken, wild rice, potato salad, and like Mexican street corn. So, let me show you guys. That's the potatoes for the potato salad. That's the wild rice cooking. That's the eggs for the potato salad. This is the cream for the corn. And this is the corn. I grilled them. And then these are the last 2 chicken that I have to put on the grill. And then I'm gonna show you guys how it's looking. All right, so it's kind of dark. It's nighttime, but this is how we're looking. So far, I probably have like a good 20-25 minutes more to go, so that everything could be nice and brown. But yeah, guys, grilling tonight. It's the vibe. I'm gonna show y'all the final once everything is done. So today is actually Callie's, I don't want to say like my ex-boyfriend, because he's not my ex, but he died, so technically he's my ex. So today is the 5th anniversary of his death. So it's been, honestly, I kind of proud of myself, because I feel like I did really well today. I mean, obviously you think about him and stuff like that, but I didn't find myself crying or overly depressed, which in, you know, today was the bulk of my clothes for work. So, kind of wrapped up in that. But I try to keep myself occupied and stuff, especially around this time, so that, you know, it ain't too emotional. But yeah, my mom called me and she was like, I'm so proud of you, you know, because everybody know, like, when that had initially happened, like, when I tell y'all, I was devastated, like, guys, numb, like, sleeping. You know how some people was be on crack and coke and drink alcohol and all of that stuff to numb them pain? Sleep was numbing my pain. So I would just sleep all day just so that I don't feel, you know, all the emotions and all of that, which is really and truly depression. So I'm proud of myself, because looking back at
where I was in 2018, 2019, 2020, even 2021. Like, honestly, 2022 were kind of like my breakthrough year because I started this new job. And well, not just because of that, but I have a huge role in it. Definitely a changing mindset, because where I work is like in the middle of Atlanta, so it just kind of like I evolve a lot, even just going at my job and like absorbing the ambience of it and all of that is like wow. And then I got a pay raise, which was like a huge pay raise, so that you know, kind of motivate me and stuff to come out of the depressed mode and, you know, just start to live my life. Because one, you had the means to actually start doing stuff now. But yeah, a huge shout out to my job, because I feel like that definitely helped to get me where. It's obviously shout out to Father God, because, you know, if it wasn't for him, I definitely wouldn't be here. I think I don't lose my mind. And then thank God for my grandparents, both on my father's side and my mother's side, because they were keeping me in prayer. I know my parents as well, my family on a whole, you know, anything I needed for Cali, they came through. Shout out to my sister, because when I tell y'all, like, I was definitely going through the motions, moody, don't want to talk to nobody. And sis was there holding on the fort, especially with Cali and all of that. So just shout out to my whole village for being there, especially when I didn't have no faith. And, you know, when you go through stuff like this, unless you go through it, honestly, you can't relate. Like, it's something you don't wish on nobody. Like, it's very devastating, very depressing. You start to question God, like, why me? How this could have happened? And then the worst part of it is thinking about what a person went through, especially when it's a traumatic experience, like dying from gun violence. Like, you have to think about what a person was going through. And then it hits different, because that was my boyfriend, that was my partner, that was somebody that I talked to, like, you know, a huge portion of my day, spent a lot of time. In terms of, I mean, we were living apart. He was living back home. I was living in the States, but we would be on the phone all the time. That's my daughter's dad. So, you know, he always would video call her. And, you know, he was such a huge part of our lives. For him to just go like that, like, it wasn't even like somebody who was sick and you knew they were going to pass, like, literally. Just boom, your whole world turned upside down. So just imagine all the emotions that come with that. So, you know, I just want to dedicate this little section of the vlog to him. And, you know, we just could only hope that he continues to rest in peace, that he's not thinking about, I mean, I don't know how the spiritual side works, but just hope that he transitioned peacefully. And, you know, there's no worry, there's no fear, there's no nothing, just that he's at peace. So, you know, shout out to Cleavon. But yeah, guys, so I can show you guys how everything came out once I finish cooking everything. So, BRB. All right, guys, so this is the well rice. Then we have some potato salad. Then we have the Mexican corn. I'm so proud of myself. This is the first time I'm making this and it came out really good. Then we have the jerk chicken. Yes, ma'am. So this is Din Din, guys. Hey guys, good morning.
Good morning.
Are you Daniel out the house before 12? So guess what involved? I have to know. It have to be something to do with beauty or shopping.
Period.
She's sick, Nina. But period. Anyway, guys, we're at Starbucks. I'm going to get something to eat, and then. Correct. And then we're going to do our nails, and then we're going to check out this place that we're looking at. And I think you have something else to do. That's it, right? And the kids have their glow party at school tonight. Y'all want the sandwich? The double bacon something?
You want grilled cheese?
Kaka, you want a grilled cheese too?
I want the one at the top.
Which one, baby?
This?
Oh, no, I don't know.
No, baby, to eat.
Oh, you want to drink, baby?
Can I get the thing over there?
The caramel cucumber.
What?
The frappe.
The egg and the little thing.
Okay, it's boiled eggs?
Yes.
So she wanted egg and cheddar protein box.
Thank you,
which is
a Starbucks. Lena Jameson. What is your name?
Danielle.
Danielle,
can I get a bacon and gouda sandwich?
Alright.
A tall, hot caramel macchiato.
Is that for me?
Okay.
Let me get you. Do you guys still do the
what is it called?
The caramel ribbon crunch? Yeah. Caramel ribbon crunch wrap?
Okay, what size?
Mm-hmm. Tall.
Okay. Can I have one too?
And a grilled cheese.
Can
you make that two tall caramel ribbon crunches, please?
Okay.
Callie, the protein box. Let me get an egg and cheddar protein box.
They only have the fruit and cheese, Cacao. What do you want? You want fruit grilled cheese?
Kyle, you want the fruit and cheese or the grilled cheese? Huh? You want fruit and cheese or the grilled cheese?
Okay, let me get the fruit and cheese.
Okay.
And a double smoke for me.
And a double smoked bacon sandwich. What do you want to drink?
Can I get a Kit Kat too?
So far, yes. Let me get you want it cold or wait? Hold on.
They don't do caramel macchiato cold.
Iced?
Yeah, iced.
Let me get an iced caramel macchiato, please, tall.
Okay.
And then, what flavor do you have in the cake pops?
Birthday cake and chocolate.
What flavor y'all want? Birthday cake or chocolate?
Chocolate.
Two chocolate cake pops, please. And a banana loaf, and then
Jesus.
That'll be all.
All right, it's gonna be $49.82, and our inside of the store is always open.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, he
changed
it.
Inside the store, open. So you can still come through the gate.
Oh, the way we for four people. Why we spend $50?
It's about accurate,
but prices, but yeah, and everything gone up too. Mm-hmm. Can we get? Four things to eat, four drinks, and then the cake pops for them children, and then they get banana bread. $50, guys, just for breakfast. Just for breakfast.
Pretty much, pretty accurate.
The guy told Danielle our inside is always open.
Like, you're doing a lot in the drink.
Yep. Yep. Like, ma'am, your order is too big. You had need to come inside for this. Get somebody else. Guys, I am wearing my Caribbean Bond limited edition tee from Posh Culture. Period. Because what are you doing? if you're from the island, you need to be, you need this tea. Like,
right now, top tier melanin is my favorite. Like,
oh, yeah, yeah. That one is nice. In the brown.
And the black.
I like the brown black one nice best. The shades of brown.
Yeah.
It's the vibe.
I need to get a black. I don't think I have the black.
Me have the black neither. And guys, we were supposed to drop stuff for Black History, but all year kind of started weird. And
they didn't come late February though.
Yeah,
they're shipping them out, but they done finished just shipping them out.
Part of being in business is learning, like, you know, you have to be on time, you have to get your orders in at least 2 months before special events. So like, all orders hadn't really need to be in like the December. First week of January latest.
December.
So
can you stand this?
It's part of, you know, growing and learning. So it will be a little bit delayed, but we're still gonna drop them nevertheless. And we just know going forward, you know, you have to allow enough time for the manufacturing and all that stuff and shipping. So yeah, if you haven't checked out our brands, pashculturecool.shop, the Cali Collection, and siswins.com, which is Danielle's brand. So it's the vibe, it's the vibe. Yeah, I need to go get my brows tinted.
Go check the bag. I'm gonna show you how all of them. I have cake hot. Your sandwich and my sandwich. So the grilled cheese, I'm supposed to be in there.
It's only one grilled cheese and then cabbage cheese and the banana bread.
We're missing a grilled cheese.
Cheese.
Yeah, is the only one grilled cheese?
Oh, I'm sorry. Never mind.
Yeah.
I thought Kali ordered a
grilled cheese. Remember, she has the thing?
She ordered a protein box. Yeah. The cheese box, I mean. What's your foot, baby? So the cheese box is in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. Thank you.
Not Danielle telling the man she missing a grilled cheese.
Straws? I have straws in my team.
Thank you.
And we only add one grilled cheese.
It's actually other grilled cheese.
Guess somebody else to do.
Thank you.
All right, guys. So we're about to go to the nail salon. Yeah. Why can't you say thank you?
She's reading the sign.
Oh. Good job, Toots. We're going to Danielle is straight down.
I'm a stand.
Why Daniel point on the GPS? We just passed the nail place coming here. It's literally straight back down. Wow.
Okay.
So
just come, baby.
I going get him training food and we about to go to the nail salon. So BRB guys. At the nail salon.
Guys, can I
tell
this place
is
superior or superior?
Ah, hell yeah. What's superior?
It's superior. This is not no
good to buy yourself. Ah, yo, we literally park up in the back of the people building because ain't no parking space.
Let's go.
Like, them man out go there. Look at this person back. Swing in. How we drop? How we drop a stop? Them don't give up. Wait, is that a laundry place here or something? What going on, me and Julie? People pack up all on the side of the building, you know? And they only open an hour ago.
Yeah, it's 11 o'clock.
That's crazy.
Thank you.
Jesus. Let me see that, huh? Ooh. Here we go. Guys, so we're back home and I totally forgot to show y'all how our nails came out. So let me do that. So this is what I got. That's not what I went in for, but the guy was like, let's try something freestyle. So this is what we did and I like it. It came out really, really cute. And I like simple stuff. I don't really like too much. So it came out cute. And it's like Valentine's vibes. I wasn't really doing it for Valentine's, but I went for pink. So that's what we got. Guys, Lily got tips.
Yeah.
And she swears she arrived. Show them your nails.
So I got SNS tips for like very short tips. It's like glittery white.
Go back up it.
Like glittery white. It's like this dark blue.
Super cute.
And it's
cute.
So cute.
The glitter is so cute.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. So now cute. Let's see. Danielle nails. Mama, say she in here watching movie.
It's Maja. So scary. It's so scary.
What you see the movie called?
The Reading.
The Reading.
It's very scary.
She in here scared. Okay, look at. Oh, yo, I can't take Monique serious.
No, I can't take her serious. Like, this hair, weird, watching her play, scary. But, sis, when I tell you...
So she killing people? What you want to cry about this thing? It's a joke. That's how Danielle did her nails. Stop moving your freaking hand. The hell? Soup's cute. So the kids have a glow party at school. So that's at 6:30. It's currently 5. And when I tell her, yo, like, I was so anxious because the party starts at 6:30. I ordered stuff from Amazon Thursday morning. And I had know that some of the main thing, which is their outfit, was going to be delivered on Saturday. I couldn't get it no earlier. And I was like, Lord, I hope it come before at least 6, because their school is 5 minutes from the house. So if it come by 6, they have a half an hour to get ready and go over there. So I just checked my phone. It's 5 something now. And I see it got delivered. So I went downstairs for that. So we're going to do a little unboxing so you guys could see what they got. All right, let me light. Guys, today's a rainy day. Hopefully we could get a parking spot that ain't too far from the building so that they don't get wet. Alright, some of this stuff is mine from Acapone like weeks ago. Like, I buy some of the Tencel since like January and I don't know why I'm opening it, honestly. So, this is their fanny pack. These are fanny packs. Super cute. And the whole team is supposed to be like neon. So that's one. What is this? Oh, these are panties that I bought a while back. Wow, I bought 2 panties. Okay, clearly I bought 2 panties. A pack of coffee cups, because I don't know where are our coffee cups gone. When I tell you, I only got one coffee cup, like the ones where you could travel with, the plastic ones. So, hey baby,
So I ordered these, and it's like all black matte, super cute, from Amazon.
And is this one mine?
Anyone. So those are mine. Let's see what else.
Where are we going?
For the dance.
With this? Oh, is this?
What?
What is this?
The cups are mine. I bought them for the host.
Yeah, but what is this?
Those are fun cups to go with your outfit. So, they got these earrings. So they got these three different colors, pink, green, and black. So I think they're going between pink and green, which ones they're gonna wear. And what is this? What's in this box? You see, I tell all your things that I buy. How long? I bought this in December. A shower coating. Not a shower coating. The shower liner to go inside the coating. So I don't know why it took me this long to open it, but then. This is the last thing, which is the outfit. So, like this whole set, right?
Yeah.
It's cute, right? When I see it, I was like, oh my god, it's so cute. What's that mine? So they got these tutus. Huh? Yeah, but we put it on our trip, so I think it got cool. So they got these. So this is the outfit, guys. Like this. So cute. Like this. Like fish food. So this is the outfit. If you want dress in here, you could leave it there or you could carry it to your mommy room. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's everything for you. Okay. So like, it's a whole set. The tutu, but came with like a party set. So they have shades. They have like, I guess you could call them like warmer. So they have these, I gotta watch the picture again. And I think that's it.
subscribe. Oh, thank God.
What the hell?
Or different color.
Because they have a colored braids too, so the whole thing might be very colorful. So they have these bracelets. This is the full look, guys.
Big energy, big energy, big energy, big energy, big energy.
I am dripping.
It's cold. Mama, you need to pull on your skirt. Your skirt.
Period.
And this is how we go to the glow party. Don't be shy, guys.